Blackhawks versus the New York Islanders. Come on, Chicago Blackhawks, start scoring now. Now! This is really important for this team to start scoring. Stop being weak and start kicking some ass. Oh, fuck. Don't give away that puck, don't. Great blowout! Bullshit with his hockey game! Bullshit!
Smith back in, Kruger to the goal. Smith rink wide, deflected behind Pollock. And now straight, got check. Smith came up with it.
They better start scoring now, this Chicago Blackhawks. Like, right the fuck now! The score.
And here's Smith. A lot of traffic there, he could get rid of an opportunity. The Islanders get it out. And look at here.
Oh, fucking giveaway. Come on, Chicago Blackhawks, start score.
Tavares and company, and wonder if Jack Capuano's trying to stay away from that. Here's a long chuck. Going to save the Makhov rebound. Is cleared out.
Ah, shit.
Also, too, Pat, as you know, I mean, when you're down 2-0, all of a sudden you got to come out of your matchups that you may want, and you're just trying to get a little bit of a different look from that aspect. But the way that that line had dominated Tavares' line, I'm sure Captain Wanna want to keep him away from it.
And now it's the Shaw line out against Tavares. There's a long shot from Jomerson, went wide.
Again, Nabokov way out of his net.
And the puck off the end boards right into the blue.
Oh, fuck!
Take the whistle. 5.5 to go in the second.
Fuck this hockey game, fuck the Islanders!